I'm 14 yellow, Carson Millen of 14.97. Our next skaters for the white team, Cooper McClure, and for the yellow team, Aiden Dowd. The time for Aiden Dowd, 14.37. The time for Cooper McClure, 15.03. Our fifth and final skater. For the white team from Greenway, Brody Jorgensen. For the yellow team, from Logan Estro Carlton, Logan Dustin. All right, Logan Jorgensen with a time of 14.81. Logan Dustin with a time of 14.84. All right, winning the fastest skater contest for Team Yellow, Hunter Bischoff with a time of 14.22. Finishing in second place. From the white team with a time of 14.25. Okay, the next shot, the next contest is the shot accuracy contest. Each goaltender is going to face five shooters. Each shooter will have five pucks at the hash mark and shoot five pucks in succession and try to score on the goalie. The shooter must remain at the hash mark at all times. The goalie must remain on the goal line. Each shooter will have three pucks at the hash. The first shooter for the yellow team is Brady Holcomb. Thank you. from Grand Rapids, Wyatt, look at him. Shooting for Team White, Brandon Lynn, Brayden Simon, Jared Gross, Ethan Lonza, and Justin Kerr. 86 miles an hour on the first drop. 84 miles an hour on the second shot.
Shot, and his first shot is 53 miles an hour.
89 miles an hour. Carline goes 53, 89, and 89. The fifth and final shooter for the white team from Grand Rapids, number 3, Sam Sherrill.
Now, ladies and gentlemen,